Local media reported that China is the second largest trading partner of the Houston region, and the region benefited a lot from this consulate general. And this consulate served as a bridge of tourism, trade, and cultural exchange. Local American officials also expressed astonishment on the closure. They hope to see peaceful settlement and reopening of the consulate general. On July 25th, experts and scholars from 48 countries held a conference and issued a joint statement saying, "We note the increasingly aggressive statements and actions being taken by the U.S. government in regard to China. They are a threat to world peace. We believe that any new Cold War would run in counter to the interests of humanity. We support the U.S. and China basing relations on mutual dialogue and countering on the common issues which unite humanity."